U.S. Army to test biggest network of drone swarm. The U.S. Army plans to launch up to 30 small drones networked into a swarm later this month over the Utah desert as part of an international exercise. Deployed from an advanced helicopter-borne troops from the U.S. Army and allied participants, the swarm will be the largest group of interactive air-launched effects the Army has ever tested. A mix of small air-launched, tube-integrated, unmanned system, ALTIUS-600, and Raytheon-built Coyote drones will be launched from a variety of aircraft and ground vehicles at the Army's 2022 Experimental Demonstration Gateway exercise that runs from April 25 to May 12 at Salt Lake City, Utah. I think what you're going to see is an expansive use of electronic warfare and an expansive use of our interactive drone swarm, Major General Walter Rugen, head of the Army's Future Vertical Lift Cross-Functional Team, told. We feel like we're going to be flying the largest interactive drone swarm ever in partnership with DARPA. A launched swarm is shorthand for a variety of unmanned systems launched from aircraft that can then be controlled by the aircraft crew or fly autonomously and feed information back to both the helicopter and networked ground troops. The ALTIUS 600 model weighs between 20 to 27 pounds, depending on payload, has a range of 276 miles, and endurance of at least 4 hours. The drone can be launched from the common launch tube. It can carry a variety of payloads to perform a range of intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. ALTIUS also can be fitted with a warhead for offensive missions or employed as a counter-drone weapon using Lockheed Martin's Morpheus, or Mobile Radio Frequency Integrated Unmanned Systems Suppressor. The ALTIUS 700, which has 3 times the carrying capacity of the ALTIUS 600 with 5 hours of flight endurance and customizable payloads. The Army is weighing what swarms can do on future battlefields when launched in numerous configurations and sizes from all number of platforms, including ground vehicles, high-altitude balloons, long-range missiles and other unmanned systems. ALTIUS has already been launched from Army MQ-1C unmanned aircraft and UH-60 Black Hawk helicopters, as well as from an Air Force XQ-58A Valkyrie stealthy unmanned aircraft. It has been launched in the past from C-130, as well as from a Dagger ultralight tactical vehicle. However, the Experimental Demonstration Gateway Exercise 2022 experiment with drone swarming turns out, the Army will continue to push toward a highly mobile, networked battlefield. ALTIUS 600 and Coyote drones are larger swarm performing more complex missions in service of that goal. All of this is in service of providing the Army with a wider, more detailed view of future battlefields before manned aircraft and ground troops maneuver against enemy forces. ALTIUS has served as a test platform for what eventually will be a family of payload and swarming capabilities. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.